Hey everybody, I hope you're all doing well today. This is yet another Ask the 8-Ball video, and I've got everybody's questions on this little piece of paper today, so I'm less distracted, and maybe this won't ramble on as long as they can do sometimes. So let's get started. Rob asked, Rob Wheeler Jesse asked, will he still be here in 2013? Let's see. Very doubtful. I'm sorry, Rob. It has been known a lot to me a lot, though. Christopher SC 1981 asks, will he be able to have a cabin by a lake one day? Let's see. Most likely. Tucker Zone has two questions, as I did make two videos because I didn't think I had enough questions first go around, but let's see if they're here today. Will man ever land on Mars? It's being indecisive and not landing on Mars. Will we ever land on Mars? Without a doubt. And will Rob ever get out of Canada? Ask again later. It's later. Most likely. Well, probably getting out of Canada, most likely. So that's good. El Jukes, I think that's how you say name, I hope I ain't screwing it up. She asked, is Osama bin Laden really dead? You may rely on it. Well, maybe they did get him. Mike asked, MKY63, asked, will his storage drive be reliable? That looked good. Hopefully he can get it to work. Olivia Robinette, 1990, asked me to ask you if I should shave my beard or not. Let's see. That looked not so good. I'm going to shave it anyway. Let's see. Chad Girl asked, will she make it south too? Yes. Melissa Imperceptible Me asked, will she win Publisher's Clearinghouse? Signs point to yes. I win a magazine subscription. And last but not least, Little Jack 8421 asks, will he be able to take care of two kids? Concentrate and ask again. Will Little Jack be able to take care of two kids? It is decidedly so. It did. That's all. I hope y'all enjoyed watching. And if you want yours in the next one, just put a question in the next time I make a question video. Y'all have a great Friday.